Hey guys, welcome to our channel Fifth Force. Today we are going to have a glimpse on what we are going to learn in our first workshop under the course Campus Readiness Bootcamp. And your first workshop is going to be on arithmetic and crypto arithmetic. Guys, this workshop would be conducted live in An Academy in three parts. The links are given in description. So please go to the links and enroll. So guys, let us quickly have a look on what we are going to learn and more importantly, how we are going to learn. Guys, approach is more important than remembering the concept or formula. And aptitude tests are nothing but approaching the problem with all your smartness. So guys, we'll focus on the approach. So what we are going to learn, the topics are crypto arithmetic, percentage, profit loss and discount, average mixture and allegation, ratio, proportion, variation and partnership, simple and compound interest, time, speed and distance, races and clock, and time and work. This is going to be included in the first workshop, which would be conducted in three parts in An Academy Live. Let us see another example, another question, and let us try to develop if we can develop a shortcut approach. The question is saying two persons are running in the same direction on a circular track of length 2100 meter with respective speed of 15 meter per minute and 35 meter per minute. So question is, how many times will they meet before coming back at the starting point? So question is basically saying, agar wo log ek circular track pe move kar raha hai and they continue moving, so before coming to the starting point together, how many times they will meet on the track? ठीक है guys? कितने जगह पर और कितने position पे meeting होगा? That is the question. और at how many points before coming to the starting point? Options are 20, 10, 4 and 3. So here key points are, they're moving in same direction, right guys? The key points must be, they're moving in same direction, right? Their speeds are 15 and 35 and the track length is 2100 meter. These are the key points, all right? So let us see how we can approach this problem. तो गाइज अप्रोच क्या होना चाहिए? द कन्वेंशनल अप्रोच हम लोग फाइंड कर सकते हैं एट और आफ्टर हाउ मच टाइम दे विल मीट फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम एंड देन वी कैन फाइंड आउट आफ्टर हाउ मच टाइम दे विल कम बैक टू द स्टार्टिंग पॉइंट एंड देन वी कैन प्रोसीड टू फाइंड आउट एट हाउ मेनी पॉइंट्स दे विल मीट बट दैट वुड बी अ लेंथी अप्रोच बट We need not to apply that approach. We can take a smarter approach. What is the speed ratio here, guys? The speed ratios are 15 is to 35, which is 3 is to 7. And they are moving in the same direction. So remember, when they are moving in the same direction, they must meet at 7 minus 3, the difference of their ratio. That is 4 distinct points. This is a beautiful concept, guys. If they are moving in the same direction, then at how many distinct points they meet? Track ke upar kitne jagah pe meeting hoga? Difference of their ratio. 7 minus 3, that is 4. And remember, this includes the starting point, guys. This includes the starting point. But our question is saying, how many times they must meet before coming back to the starting point? Before. Right? Before. That means we have to exclude that starting point. So final answer must be 4 minus 1, 3. That is, they must meet at 3 different points before coming to the starting point. Remember, they meet at 4 different points, but leaving the starting point, they meet at 3 places or 3 points. Right? So correct answer must be option D. So this is a beautiful approach. As they are moving in the same direction, the answer is difference of their ratio. And if they move in the opposite direction, then we must add the ratio. That we'll discuss in some other problem. Right, guys? So you have understood two very important concepts. Right? Alright, guys? Alright. Hey guys, so this is where we end our first glimpse of our first live class, and stay tuned for our next class. Guys, to get updated, please subscribe, like and share our YouTube channel, and also like our Facebook page. The link for the live classes and the Facebook page are given in the description. Till then guys, keep safe and keep learning.